It's been a while, so here's another day in my life. I woke up way too late because I have no sense of what time is anymore. But let's go brush our teeth because we're gonna go pick up breakfast today. We're using my special toothbrush that Anthony made me, aka Dental Digest. If you're still here, I have a big challenge for you. We're driving to go get breakfast, but please, please do not hate me. Since we're driving to go get breakfast, you're probably thinking that we're gonna get something fancy, but no, we're driving all the way here just to get some cereal. And that's why I'm asking you not to hate me. I'm so curious, if you eat cereal, please throw down your favorite kind of cereal in the comments. This is why I'm asking you not to hate me. We are adding our milk before the cereal. Yes, I understand it's probably terrible for me, but this is actually gonna be my breakfast for the day because I'm the ice cream man. This is kind of what I do. If you have not tried Fruity Pebbles in ice cream, you are definitely missing out. It is one of the most amazing combinations that I've tried. Yes, I did just walk in the back of a random ice cream place and make myself ice cream because somehow this is my life now. I don't really get it either, to be honest. A couple weeks ago, you voted for me to dye my hair blonde for 1 million. For the last few weeks, my hair has been growing out and now it's at like a weird stage where it was half dark and half blonde and I didn't like it. So it was either dye my hair again or shave it all off. So I decided I'd probably never go blonde again, so I might as well keep it for a little bit longer. Just this time it's like white. On my way home, I realized that I probably should bring back my parents some ice cream. So we're back at Custer Co. And since they always give me the ice cream for free, I decided to help them out and work for a little bit. So we're scooping out some cotton candy ice cream here, and then we're gonna go roll this in cotton candy topping. It's so odd for me to see pink cotton candy ice cream because I've been working with ice cream for a long time, and the one that I always worked with was always blue. Also, have you ever thought about how weird it is that we flavor things after cotton candy? Because cotton candy is pretty much just spun sugar, aka just sugar. So we're taking other random desserts and we're making them taste like sugar. And that's good somehow. I don't know, unless I'm wrong. If you know that cotton candy actually has a different type of flavor and it's not just sugar flavored, let me know, because I would love to know. I actually have a friend that makes cotton candy. Maybe I'll ask her. I kind of feel bad. I wanted to come in here and help them, but they had been really busy, and then also their ice cream machine just messed up right now, so that's why he's walking around with a bucket. He's having to drain one of the whole ice cream machines and clean it. We're just gonna hurry up and try to make my parents their stuff because I kind of feel bad. It's really chaotic right now, and we're just in their way. I know my mom, she's gonna want a grape slush, so we're gonna go ahead and get out a cup, or maybe five. And then we're gonna get her little grape syrup. You're gonna do 4 pumps for this large cup, I believe. I don't know, I did 4 pumps. And then this giant machine just makes all of the slush mix so that you can add whatever flavors you want to it. What is your go-to flavor of slush? When I was a kid, I always loved grape or cherry, but I would always avoid cherry because it would make me look like a clown. I have decently large lips and the red dye would make my lips super bright and I would always be embarrassed, so I would always try to stay away from red. Yeah, so remember when I was saying how it was kind of chaotic in here today and we're just in the way? Now we're in the way and making messes, so I'm trying to figure out how we can clean this up. I feel really bad. But we're gonna keep chugging along so we can leave. We're gonna throw this in the freezer and then make my dad's. This is also like the graveyard of ice cream, if you noticed. What they do is people, when they're learning, they kind of put all their mess ups in here. And I don't really know what they do with them, but it's just kind of cool to look at. All right, now we need to figure out what we wanna make for my dad. Here comes Aya with the mop. Thank you, Aya, for cleaning up my mess. I appreciate you. My dad, I always just make him a hot fudge sundae with nuts. It's like peanut buster sundae or something like that it's called, but I want to do something different for him. One thing that I find very funny is for some reason, all ice cream places I go to are pretty much ran by like teenagers. And I mean, that's how all of ice cream places I pretty much always worked at as well. They're always ran by teenagers. But it challenges us to be so responsible and take on so many tasks. But when you're older and you look back, you're like, how did we all run these places? How was that okay and how did that work? As I was trying to think of what to make for my dad, I saw this Oreo pudding mix, and I guess you mix it into the soft serve with some Oreos, and it's supposedly really good. And I love Oreos, so I had to try it. They're legitimately so nice to me here. I just get to come in and just make all kinds of random stuff. And they just give it to me for free and they're super cool about it. And half the time, they're the ones making me try all these random things. So as a big thank you, this is not paid, but I'll just tell you about my friends. This is Custer Co. It's in Dearborn, Michigan. If you ever stop in, just tell them I said hi, but they're awesome people. I love what they're doing. It looks a little chaotic right now. That's just because they've been super busy, but they keep it very nice and clean and they're awesome people. All right, so we're gonna blend this together. How we do that is there's a foot pedal right now, kind of like a sewing machine, and I'm controlling the power of this machine with my foot. Then I'm just moving the cup up and down and then side to side just to blend this all together. But to be honest, I've only done this a few times. I'm not really a pro with this, and I'm probably doing it wrong. And one of you are gonna correct me in the comments. Like I'd say right now, I probably have been overdoing it. I can't imagine it actually takes this long to do all this, but I don't really know. So this looks about right. We're just gonna try it here. It was funny, I was here a few weeks ago and we were making videos. It was me and the owner, and we're both guys. And then two of the employees that were working at the time were both women. And some customer came in, and they got super mad. They didn't tell us why they're in the store, but after they left, we got a notification they left a bad review. I don't remember what it said word for word, but it pretty much said it was super unprofessional. There were two guys playing around on their phones in the back while two girls worked hard. The funny part is the guy's technically not wrong. We weren't working. We were playing around on our phones, and the girls were working hard, but we weren't supposed to be working there. We were doing what we were supposed to do. And if we weren't making the videos, then it would just be the two girls there working hard. Either way, I just thought it was so funny because everyone has a different perspective on things. They see everything differently. And this guy saw what we were doing, and it offended him because he was upset that we were just making the girls do all the work. So he had a right reason to be upset. But in reality, we weren't actually supposed to be working, so he didn't really need to be upset. I ended up just making that sundae for my dad because I didn't know what else to do. He's been working all day, and it was super intense today, so I knew that he would need some ice cream. And then I got my mom's grape slush for her as well. Because of COVID, they both work at home, so they just threw together different offices throughout our house. Since I fed my parents, it's time to go feed my pets. These are my fish. I have two fish tanks. This is just one of them. Throw a fish emoji if you want more, because